Hey y'all, this is Xenoxis. This is just a thought. Xenoxis show for the 15th of December 2017. Pretty early in the morning now. I still haven't gone to bed yet. I actually went up pretty late yesterday. I want to try and get back into things again, going like to bed early and stuff. You know, so I'm gonna be up long today. I'm gonna be up to until like 20:00, and I can go up 6 in the morning next day, you know. And then after that, I can go to bed at 22:00 and go up at 8 or 9 in the morning, you know, depending on how long you would want to sleep, you know. So this is the hot Facebook account. I decided to log in and check it here. Like, I'm not logging in on this right now because this is the one which I do believe when I made this Facebook account, I had lost the overall account because the oldest WoW screenshots that I can find here is from 2010. And I'm just gonna look up Cataclysm EU release. Cataclysm EU release. When was this? Seventh of December 2010. Okay. Well, 2010, so that's exactly on the release then. Okay. So the old screenshot must have been at the very beginning, so yeah, it must have been. It can't have been on the old account, right? Can it? Because on some of those old screenshots, I can see that I have the mount. The Storm Mount of Celestial Steed, and I never got that on the old account. The thing is, I've been trying to go here, though, to my posts, you know. Like, is this my very, very first Facebook account? Because I remember having a Facebook account. I don't remember what it was named, but I had a Facebook account that were connected to my old WoW account. And that's the thing, like, if I would ever try and get back my old WoW account, you know, the old one that, you know, has the collector's edition of Wrath and TBC linked to it, you know, yeah. But the thing is, isn't there a way to go down to the bottom here, to the very, very bottom, like, of, like, stuff like that? Isn't there any way to, like, sort it can go into, like, to, like, the bottom somehow? Isn't there a way to, like, you know, like, or do 2011... Yeah, I'm just gonna have to keep on scrolling here. 2011, because this was back, like, back on PS3 here, we were, like, with trophies and stuff like that. Oh, that's like on my birthday, 4th of February. Oh yeah, I can see, like, when I got screenshots and stuff that, or like when I got trophies and stuff that. That's something I really liked with the PS3. You know, that obviously, you know, when my trophies would pop and all those things, you know. Oh, that was about the Gran Turismo 5. Oh yeah, that's 2011 when I did those screenshots. Because I'm gonna say, yeah, that's 2011 also. 2010 here. And you know, I did some screenshots there. Adventures of Austral. Oh yeah, that was the voting, because that's when I first, yeah, that's the Drenar Dance 2010. Because if I notice there are early enough screenshots, okay. Because that's part of my old YouTube account, you know, and stuff that as well, those clips, like, and stuff. Oh yeah, that's when Swift were level 8 in RPE. Yeah, that's the Cyberpunk Forest. Okay. Okay, because I just want to check because the thing is, like, you know, like, yeah, 2010, I still was in, were I in college or university at that point? I forgot. Lord. Oh, that's when I lost my old PS3, my fat one, because I had to buy a slim, I remember, you know. But still, the amount of, like, 360s that have been destroyed, like, anyone ever posting, like, Omgear 360 is one of the best consoles ever made, like, anything they post as is basically, like, you know, like, Xbox fanboys and stuff. No, that's not when I first made my YouTube account. So that all those clips were like the super, super old clips that I had removed, you know. Because when did I make the... I did post somewhere, you know, when I first made my... Like, WoW, or when I first made the YouTube account and stuff that. Because when I made a YouTube account, I had already, of course, lost the... The old account, I'm pretty certain. Oh, wait, laugh and scold. Do those links even work? No. Wait, this link might work here. Nope. Oops. Okay. 64 dagar kvar till kataklysm. Okay. Like, I wanna see how far I can go back here if I'm... Because imagine if I find that I'm mentioning something about my old, you know, Facebook profile, if I mention, like, what it was named or something like that, because then I could figure out, okay, what I need to search for, and then I could find what my old Facebook account is, and if I can find the old Facebook account, I can find proofs of the screenshots of things that my old characters were called and stuff that, like, I know what one of them was called, you know, and stuff that, but I don't remember if I had deleted, like, 2009, let's go. Those are the oldest. Oh yeah, that's when I got the Final Fantasy 9 on the game. Okay, wait, what? No, wait, go down. Oh yeah, that's when I had the Ion thing. Wait. Wait, hang on a sec. If I'm mentioning Ion there, Ion was when I lost the old WoW account. That had to do with Ion, because... Okay. Okay. Oh, wow, that's how old that Transformers figure is. Oh, wow, that's back when I went to bed at 1. Like, 1 after, like... Okay, that was on 2009. So at some point here must have been when I lost the WoW account then. Did I make a post about it, is the question? Like, I'm trying, because I would imagine that I would be upset, like, with losing it. You know, stuff like that, okay, so... That's when I got the WoW headset. Uh... Okay. Lol. Like, didn't I make a post about it? Because the thing is, when I lost the old Ion account, that's the same time when I lost the WoW account. Because back then I used the same password for several things. And stuff that. Because I imagine, like, when I lost the character, you know, when I lost it. Yeah, that's the pre-patch. So that must have been when I still had Wrath at that point, because, yeah. 64 days left to Cataclysm. That's about the Horde Hunter. I mean, it would have to have been here somewhere. Okay. I'm trying to figure out, because I mean, I must have posted about it, right? Because the thing is I know that it was when I lost my Ion account that I lost my WoW account. It was exactly at the same point or time, basically. Yeah, that's when I tried to speed level up to be ready for when it would come out. I'm trying to read through all of these here. That's when I lost the PS3. Because, I mean, like, it couldn't have been during Cataclysm that I lost it, right? Because why did I stop using this account? Was this account linked to the email that I used with the old... I think that's the question. At that point, I already had the... At that point, I'd already gotten the game, so that's weird. So that's the oldest ones, these are the oldest ones. Damn, it's a lot to figure out. But anyway, if we're going on photos, we need to stop now.